Oh hell no. Why is he friends with Sonic? He's just as bad as Moxie. This is making me sick. Hey you.
Oh, hey Raven. Why did you look so angry?
Why the hell are you friends with the Sega characters?
Why the hell do you even care who he's friends and students with?
Because Mr. Bat was a horrible teacher who always sent me to the principal's office all the time. A horrible cartoony character God could ask for.
Raven, it doesn't matter, Mr. Smarty Pants. And the reason why you got yourself in trouble is you always tried to misbehave at my class all because you hated me so much. If you don't like it, then just leave us alone and go straight to your class. Do I make myself clear?
Never. I'd rather punch you instead because I hate you so freaking much, you fucking hypocrite.
Ow 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 ow. Oh my doll, Raven just punched me, it hurts so bad. Somebody help.
Oh my god, is he okay?
No. Lucky Bat is hurt so badly. And we must get him to the hospital immediately.
I'll get the vice principal right away. Oh shoot, shoot, shoot.
Raven, you're coming with me. Now I'm really pissed at you for what you did was uncalled for. No one hits my good teacher like Mr. Bat.
Good riddance to you, Raven.
Oh hi Sonic and Raven. What brings you two here?
Raven just punched Mr. Bat in the hallway, all because he is friends with me, and that he hates him with a burning passion.
What? Oh my goodness. Raven, how could you do such a thing to Mr. Lucky Bat for a petty reason? I have no choice but to call your parents about this, and don't you dare move a tiny bit.
Thank you for telling me about this incident, Mrs. Ramirez. I'm sure this won't happen again.
It's never a problem. Your son will be suspended for 2 months. You can go home now. And Sonic, thank you for reporting me incident. You can go back to class now.
Raven, your father and I are so disappointed in you for giving your teacher an injured nose for no reason at all. This is the second time you did that.
Your mother is right. You're grounded until Story of the Dragon Ball Z Begins by Mario. Now go to bed.